Good morning, everybody, and this is welcome to the forest once again. We've got our dogs all covered with us, and today Carol is going to clear the route and put on trunks and stuff. So, yes, it's gonna be a beautiful day again. Okay. Carol and Brooke have the same outfit. Dobra, widzisz, że mam? Doreczko, przestań. This will need to be transformed into a car road. Oh, there's going to be a beautiful view. それ。The car just came to park here so that we are able to have this beautiful view from the roof. So you see, you definitely can experience some romance even at work, obviously. Zorka, pojď sem. Ale necho tam, Zorka! Wow, this is a very pretty route. The reason why it needed to be cleared is because it's a deer season and foresters need some route for cars to be able to get higher in the mountain. And basically I think it's because of hunting, so I'm not a fan of that. No. But I think this bit he is not going to clear for a car. This is just going to be a walking route. I can't see Carol. Hello. Where is he? Zorka!
I'm so glad that we don't have bears here in these forests. Teddy bears, because they like these ones. And I would be scared to walk around just like this. And I'm pretty sure this little route is made by bears. See? I think on camera it's not that well visible.
Need to find Carol. Carchi! Zorečka, idź na bok. Chodź, chodź dole. No widzisz, że mam rukawice, tam i berę. Chcę zobrać.
Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and show us some love by hitting the like button. See you next time!